I got my headphones on. Music. I can't hear you. I got my headphones on.
I got a Spider-Man head on.
What?
What country makes Triumph?
England.
England?
The British.
The British?
Uh-huh.
Got it.
For a long time.
Who makes it now?
Gone out of business a couple of times.
Yeah?
Yeah. This is one of the later models. This is a 96. So. I like it.
44,000 miles?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. That's a lot.
Yeah.
Carburetor, chain.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
The old ways.
Okay.
Oil cooler, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
You like it?
Yeah. I put these velocity stacks on the carburetor. The plastic one?
Yeah.
And it takes, gives it a lot more power.
Oh, got it.
Yeah.
How many cc?
800. Do you ride?
I had a Road King.
Yeah.
Harley.
Yeah.
But my son-in-law just took it.
Oh.
Now I kind of miss it.
Yeah, you need to get yourself a Triumph. Royal Enfield. Go look at them. They're importing them, and they're beautiful bikes.
Which ones?
Royal Enfield.
Where's that?
It's out of India. That's also an English bike, and then it went to India, and now they're importing them into the United States, and it looks a lot like this.
Wow.
Yeah, and it's not an expensive motorcycle at all.
What dealership would have it?
You know, you got to look up Royal Enfield and see if they even have one in Southern California. I'm sure they do.
Okay.
But I think that's a great bike right now.
I like it.
Uh-huh.
It's a lot different than the Road King Harley, but...
Yeah, well, about a third the weight, too. That's what makes it fun to ride around.
It's heavy.
Yeah, real heavy.
Especially the Road King.
Yeah.
It was hard on me. I like this. The forks look nice. Big. Big heavy-duty forks.
They're just tubes over the fork.
Oh.
Yeah.
Make it look bigger than
Bigger than it really is.
They look nice. Nice-looking bike.
Thanks, man.
Have a good day.
Thank
you. That's got to be loud with that pipe like that, huh?
No, they're not shotguns, they're baffled.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, because I don't like loud motorcycles.
It didn't seem loud when you pulled up.
No.
When I looked at it, I thought these would be loud.
No, they're not. They're not glass packs.
Right.
There's a baffle. The air has to change direction in them.
Okay.
Which makes it silent.
Does the oil from the chain ever get on you?
No, because I use wax.
Oh.
I use special stuff.
Okay.
So that doesn't happen to me.
Good job, buddy.
Thanks.